God's desire is that everyone will receive mercy. And ultimately, of course, they do from an eternal perspective, you know, because Jesus doesn't hold anything against anybody. And Jesus nailed every accusation to the cross and dealt with the accusations. But of course, people live independently of that knowledge, and therefore they choose to live outside of God's blessing, even though he wants them to be blessed. And of course, people have the right to choose, so they do so.